And let's upgrade these skills. 60 points to spend, but... So yeah, I should definitely upgrade their speeds, but... Probably upgrade you first. And then... Server speed altogether would be nice too. And on to day one of Russia. Let's see, 4 guests and 6 rooms. And there you go. And you go in there. Get some tea ready. You go in there. Vacuum her room. And don't have any level 1 rooms yet. So I might as well wait to put you in there. Vacuum her room. Suitcase for you. Vacuum that. And vacuum that. And that room as well. Then fix this. See, you should be done, and you are. And there you go. Take the money. And you're done as well. Get you a suitcase. And a candy cane. See, you just want some simple tea. And vacuum. And anything else? Nope, that's it. Off you go. I met the goal, but what was expert? Expert was 550. Don't know how I would have met that goal, but oh well. See, finally add in those bushes. And to the shop. See by that. And I can afford nothing else. On to day 2. Let's see, in this time, 9 guests. I think I'll just put them all in the rooms this time. And see if that helps. Level 1. And there you go. Vacuum that room. Put you there. Get you a suitcase. You'll need it. Vacuum that room. Don't have any level 1s. That's okay. Level 2 you go. Back in that room too. Get you a phone. Suitcase for you. Back in that. And suitcase there too. See, now vacuum her room, that room, and those 2 rooms, and that room. Basically everything. Then vacuum, vacuum, vacuum. Take the money. Water that. See level 1. I have it right there. Clean that. Give you what you need. Water that. Take the money. Vacuum. Put you in there. Take your money. And level 1. Of course, that's about to be upgraded. Back in there, fix that room. and vacuum her room. Seeing one final guest. See, food for you. There you go. Don't you dare leave. And she's done. Level 1 room is open. In you go. Hopefully you want a level 2. Nope. Of course you want a level 1 as well. I'll just put you in there though. Vacuum her room. And her room as well. Let's see, get you a phone. And do you need anything? Phone as well, of course. Then vacuum that room. Any tea or newspapers? Nope, just the same thing. And that's it. Looks like it, and I probably won't get expert. Maybe if I hope. Nope. 32 off. If I could have gotten combos with them, both of them, I probably would have made it. Let's see, to the shop. 22 points to spend. And nothing I can buy over there, but what about this way? Two things that can water things faster. Or double the strength. Probably should learn to water faster. See, buy that. And then 3 seconds of waiting is definitely better. Then plus that too. And on to day 3 of Russia. And now we have Russian dolls in the gift shop. So you put you in there. Hopefully most of them want level 2 rooms. If not all, except for you. Level 2. Gather some tea. There you are. More food. And there you are. See a Russian doll for you. Don't have a level 1 room. And level 2 for you. Gather some more food. And deliver. Suitcase. Take the money. And need even more food. Get you some tea. And start vacuuming. See, those two places are vacuumed. Water and water. Take the money. Fix that. If we need it fixed, get you some tea. Vacuum, vacuum. Russian doll. Get you that phone. Save royalty for you. Vacuum those rooms. Take the money. Russian doll. Vacuum that room too. Level 1 room. You want the same thing? And level 2 room for once. So you get you some tea, vacuum that room, take your money, vacuum that room as well, Russian doll. And you want a phone. Then vacuum her room, Russian doll for you. Vacuum that room too. Suitcase for you. Back in that room. Fix that. Grab some tea. Water and water. And deliver. Get some more tea. And take everyone's money. Goals 1250. Can I make it? Should be able to. And yes, I will, but what about expert? Probably not if I haven't made it the last two times. Oh, nope. $9 made it to expert. And guess I'll add one statue. Now to day 4. First, time to buy things. 20. Shrink doesn't really matter at this point though. Rather save up for speed. Seeing plus another guest, which is always nice, means more money. Waiting. Popularity. That'd be nice. It costs 1,000 though. And seconds of waiting. And another dollar, which is nice. Then I won't be able to buy this. So I can add seconds of waiting or another dollar. And I can't buy both of those. I need 1500 for those too. I think this would be the best thing to buy then. Another dollar and seconds of waiting. And on to day 4. See, everything's level 2, have no level 1s, so no one should ask for it. See, serving 11 guests today. Cell phone for you, grab some tea, and there you go, tea for you as well. Russian doll for her, throw you in there, suitcase for you, food and food, another Russian doll. Throw you in there. Gather some food. Everyone should be happy for the most part. Get you a phone. Get you that. That. Vacuum over there. Take the money. On there. See a Russian doll. Vacuum there. Fix that room up. And give it a star. Vacuum that. Water. Take the money. Right over there. Fix that phone. Level 2 right there. Give you that. Definitely need that. Get you some food. Star room is full. Russian doll for you. And enjoy it. See, vacuum that room, take the money. Russian doll. Vacuum that room as well. And thanks for the money. See, now of course everyone wants the star room. So maybe I should wait and see if any of the other room upgrades. So you fix that, especially since the star room will give me an extra 200 for each of them. Thank you. And it's all about the money at this point. See, water. Keep them patient. Have 2 presents left. going to quickly get you some food. And get you out of that star room. Because she's almost done. See, so vacuum that room. Take your money. Put you in there. And we have more customers, so wait a little bit. Get you your food. Fix that. Put you in a level 2 room. Just because I have to. And I only have one present. See doll. Suitcase. Water those plants. Another suitcase. You want a blanket? So you take your money. And give you that. I think I can only put one of you in a star room. She should be just about done. I'll throw you into a room. And you are. Luckily for that. And now you're both in a room. Goal 1700, which is no problem. But experts is always the problem. See, you want a suitcase? Enjoy that. Get you some food. And let's see, a Russian doll for you. And do you guys want anything else? Newspaper, tea? Tea it is. And she'll probably want nothing else, apparently. Off you go. He'll take me to the goal. And then I'll know what expert is. And expert is in my path. See another upgrade. Add that second statue. And mini game time. See 30 seconds. See shoes. And don't know what that is. Headphones for you. Your hat. Thank you. There's a bunch of things. Umbrella for you. Wallet maybe. Book. Red book. Old bag. Nice try. And I know I can do better than that, so let me try one more time, especially for bonus points. I really had no idea what that old guy was looking for, though. See a scarf, that, hat, you. Umbrella, book way over there, teddy bear, and expert reach. And that was a lot better. Let's see, a few skill points to spend. 5 presents per day. That's nice. But speed is always what's mattered. Speed. Then upgrade repair. That always takes a while in Candy Kings, maybe one day. See another star room, which is always nice. More seconds of waiting, popularity. Thousand butts. Another dollar. For any service. Which is always nice. Probably should upgrade the cabinet. Then. Can't break. I think I will upgrade the cabinet. Then. Yeah, but I can't upgrade anything else afterwards. But oh well, hopefully those choices will get me to expert. If not, I'll just go for extra seconds. And on day 5. And at least now we have 2 star rooms. Hi. Let's see, gather some food. Rush it all for you. And try to work on combos. How'd you move there? Hello. Tea for you and food for you. Throw you in there. That for you. More food. Luggage. And doll. More food. Pack him there. And enjoy your meal. He needs a Russian doll. You need a phone. And you both need vacuums. See a Russian doll for her. Keep on vacuuming. Get you a phone, water and water, take the money, fix that there, throw you in there, and throw you in there. So you gather some food, or cook it. See, so you need tea, Russian doll, more tea, gather some food, vacuum there, and take her money. Seen 3 more people after this, so gotta spend the time wisely. So you vacuum that room and that room as well. So you throw you in there and vacuum that room once again. So you Russian doll. Gather some food, fix that phone, and Russian doll for her. Tea for him. 2 gifts left, and hopefully it's enough. Water those plants, and I still have a candy cane, so that's good too. Get you blankets. Candy cane for you. Just wait a little bit longer until that room frees up at least. Russian doll for you. And that should be enough of a wait, hopefully. She should be just about done. And she is. Throw you in there. And I have 2 gifts to spare. Get you a suitcase, vacuum her room, plants will probably wither again, another suitcase, and you want a phone. So you take his money, give you that, throw you in there. She's still not done yet, Russian doll for you. And gather some food. Expert is 2600, and I should be fine. See, food for you. Enjoy. And I still have a gift left. Give that to you, because why not? And now they're both done. Thanks for the money, and thanks for the money as well. See another upgrade, and might as well add that to fill up some space. Or these upgrade, I can water faster, or increase his maintenance speed, or just increase his speed in general would be nice. See, 50 popularity, and that costs 50, but I shall buy the small things first. And all the small things. See, I can't afford anything else. And I shall save up for the tea, which costs another 400. And like a lot of popularity. And on to day 6. And with all those upgrades, I should be fine. For the most part, anyways. See, and at least I have another chair for people to sit down in. 13 guests. Hopefully that's a lucky number. Or at least close enough to it. See, throw you in there. Russian doll. Gather some food. Give you food and give you a blanket. And there you go. Phone for you. Throw her in there. And phone for you as well. And all the doors are filled up. Begin to cook some food. Russian doll. Food for you. Newspaper and food for you. See, two phones. And cook some more food. Water those plants. Vacuum that room. And basically all the rooms. Prepare to upgrade. See Russian doll for you. Throw you in there. Upgrade that. Throw the sailor in there. Vacuum up there. Russian doll, vacuum there. Get you some tea. Up her pillow. Yep. And there really are bears. Let's see, I need to get food for you, tea for you, vacuum that room. Shouldn't waste the gift yet. Get you that food. And give you that gift now. See, I have one star room open. It's a little bit time. Vacuum that room, water those plants, take your money. Now I have two star rooms open. And now three. See, throw you in there. Gather some tea. And throw them in there. See, three guests and three rooms. Vacuum, gather some tea, and enjoy. Tea for all. Vacuum their room, And really is tea for all. Russian doll? And let's see, they're done. Out the door you go. Russian doll. Goal's 2200. Should be simple enough. Get you that gift. Make that beer go away. Fix that phone. And off they all go. To their star rooms. See, vacuum his room. Gather some tea. Goal's been reached. Expert's over 3 grand. Hopefully it's not a problem. Tea and doll. Loyalty and tips for all. Luggage, vacuum, doll. And he's done. And so are they. Vacuum her room, probably the last request of the day. And I got expert in the bag. And all those upgrades were worth it. Let's see, I can add that or that. Or the bushes. I think I'll add this to add some more greenery in the middle. And more skills, increased speed for laundry. To support the basics of interior design and maintenance. Watering speed. Don't really have laundry yet. Let's see. Good with children level 2. Don't know how that will help really, but could, might as well. Or strength. Strength or speed. I really should keep the porter more upgraded though. I think I'll go with speed. And to the shop. See another guest with that, so should buy it. And I can get a lot of popularity with others though. If I buy that, that's the only thing I can buy, but buy both of these for more popularity and waiting. And on to day 7. And you guess, the man's handsome and he knows it. Keep your hotel secure. And fight off ghosts, mummies, and bears. But I wonder what I have to fight in the last place then. Maybe snowman, since the other place was really cold. The guy switched with for this place. Wait, no, this is the cold place. That's why they spares. Never mind. Then yeah, I don't know. Let's see, vacuum over there. Food. Throw you in there. Pillow for you. And we'll have 15 guests, so probably save up the star rooms. Since it's already kind of difficult serving 4 people at the moment. So you vacuum that room, get you some food, and cook up some more food. Blanket for him. Newspaper for you. And let's see, vacuum, take the money. Russian doll, vacuum that room too. Give you candy, fix that, take the money, vacuum. And water, water, water. Throw you in there, vacuum there. And in there you go. Luggage, and there you go. And there you go. See, and no more star rooms available, sadly. Use paper for him. Cook up some food. Another bear. And two bears. And really wish I would have gotten that combo, but oh well. Luggage. Vacuum his room. And gather some more food. And a Russian doll. Luggage for her. Candy cane just in case. That's being fixed up. Then you can wait a little bit longer. Still have four more guests after this. Blankets for you. Water, water. Get that. Vacuum. Take the money. Throw them in there. Vacuuming, and there you go. Get you a phone. Vacuum and vacuum. Take the money. And take the money again. Russian doll, and there you go. And in there you go. Get you some tea. Four more things to use to bring up their hearts, which is always good. Bring you the phone, get you some food, and give you that candy cane. Gather up some more food, don't you dare, deliver, and help them. Don't have to worry about the bears as of right now, which is good. Water and water. That, gather some tea, present. Throw you in there. Vacuum. And get ready to vacuum some more. And make room for more people. And goal's been reached. So you take money, deliver that newspaper, give you that. Give you tea, her food, her that, thank you. And blanket for you. Should have plenty of time to make it. And experts, 3790. What, three guests and 200 from each of them, I should be fine. And popularity is really the way to go. Yep, plenty of money. See, you still Russian doll? And get rid of these two bears. And I probably will upgrade Porter's strength. It'd be nice to have. A little less clicking, especially when three or four bears show up. See another upgrade, and as well add that to have everything spaced out a little. See in another mini game. Find all their baggage. Get ready and go. See that there? Suitcase there. Green thing there. That there. That way over there. An expert. And let's see. What to buy here? More gifts would be nice, but really should get strength. And more server speed for Jane would be nice. Let's see, recommended purchase. Giant Russian doll photo collage. Collage with scenes from Russian folklore will always remind your guests of their visit to this country. 30 popularity, an extra dollar. And I should be able to afford both. And I can. Can't afford anything else though. But on to day 8. And that takes up a lot of space, but oh well. And let's see, 17 guests. Put you in the air. Now that I have a crown room, put you in the star room. Aye. Of course you want the crown room, but it's not gonna happen, sadly. Gonna have to put you in a star room. So you get you a phone. And of course you want a star room. Blankets. Get you a newspaper, clean over there, and Russian doll for her, and then luggage for him. And let's see, more Russian dolls, get him some tea, and get you both phones. Lovely combo, vacuum that room. Fluffy pillow. Water those. Get you that candy cane. And then vacuum those rooms. Then fix that. And take your money, of course. And more rooms to vacuum. So you throw you in there. Star room for you. And what about you, Star? Yep, Star. Food for you. Vacuum over there. Get rid of a bear. Fluff your pillow. That bear's gone too. Hopefully only two bears. Nope. Looks like three. Wait till a star room empties out. And still seven more people are gonna show up after this. Say you'll want a Russian doll. You want to film. Maybe people will want a picture with a Russian doll. Thank you. See, but of course it's broken. Vacuum those rooms. Take the money. Don't water those plants yet. Do that. Then water those plants. Put you in the air. Throw you in the air. Vacuum that room. Take the money. And gather some food. Deliver and deliver. And there you go. Do you want the crown? Yes, you do. CT for you. You just want a simple star, which is always nice. See that? T. Russian doll. Everyone's happy. Clean his room. Gather some food. More Russian dolls. And vacuum that room while I get you some tea. And take his money too, of course. See, fluff that pillow. Fix that over there. Vacuum that room. Russian doll. Take the money. And another bear. Yep, another bear. Vacuum that room. Get you that candy cane you need and deserve. Then vacuum that room afterwards. See, throw you in there. Throw you two in there. You in there. And let's see, can't really throw you two in there. See a picture with you. Gather some tea. And the star will probably want the crown room. See tea for you as well. Fix that doll. They're done as well. Vacuum that room up. Give you that. Throw you in a star room. Hello. There you go. And you into the crown room. So you have three people left. Experts need 1300. And they'll... I should be able to make it to experts since they'll give me 600. So you get you a phone. More bears are showing up. Picture with you. Love that pillow. And get those bears out of here. Get you a phone. And let's see, take your money. And deliver some tea. To both of you. And get a lovely combo. And I still have two presents I can use though. But will I get to use them? No, I will not. But I can on you. Oh, and 300. Probably could have used that last present on her too, but oh well. Expert has been reached. Upgrade that. That. Might as well finally put that there though. Let's see, more skills to buy. More presents, candy canes. Increase in speed. It's always good. $2 for playing. Portable storage. Improved communication. Sure, why not? Laundry faster. I don't think I even have laundry in this place though. For $2. Cards we don't have. And sure, why not? Let's see, Bala Lakai player. This professional Bala Lakai player can be counted on the entertainment. To entertain the guests of your hotel. 35 popularity, $2 of service, and 2 seconds of waiting. Other than that, and... Well, that gets me one guest, I'm glad about that. And just save up for the rest. But on to day 9. See, we have music now. Hello. And throw you in a star room. And almost everything's a star room now. So that's always good. Hello. Throw you in there. Back in that room. And there you go. Get you some tea. And get you some tea as well. Luggage. Photo. Our room for you, and luggage for you. And don't have any more star rooms, sadly. CET for you. Photo for her. Put that pillow. and Marshendall. Then vacuum her room afterwards, get you some music. And then vacuum that room. And that room too. Then water those plants. Then vacuum again afterwards. Marshendall, fix that. And get you a photo. Thank you. See, fruit up some face. Throw you in there. And there you go. Get you a crown room. Vacuum and vacuum. You want a crown room too, of course. So I can't do that just yet. But once that room is upgraded, I can. Any more bears? Yep, another bear. Glad I waited. And another one. See, vacuum her room. Hopefully the bears are done. For now at least. See, flip your pillow. And get you some food. Prepare that. See, still 8 more guests after this though. Vacuum. Luggage. And water those plants before they die. So you vacuum all those rooms, take your money, and thanks for the cash. Throw you in there. Star for you, and star for you too as well. Then crown for him. See, get you a blanket. Put you in there, camera, luggage, phone, vacuum, and of course you want a phone too. Oh. Get you that, get you some tea, when I can, vacuum, luggage, food, fix, newspaper, and music. And still 5 more customers after this though. See, Russian doll. Get you some tea for whoever wants it. Bears are coming back in. And water those plants. So you give you that. Vacuum, vacuum, vacuum. Make money. Vacuum some more. And take all the money in the world. See, was so close to losing customers, but glad I didn't. Still about 3 more people after this though. Throw you in there. Get you that. Get you some tea. Star for you. And let's see, fix that up. Vacuum that room. Music for you. Didn't have any more candy, sadly. At least one room's open up now. And I just need one more star room to open up. But I have plenty of time to wait, hopefully. Let's see, just want music. Nice and simple. Give you that. Water those plants. Vacuum that room. And one of these rooms shall be ready one day. CT, food, for you. See, room's ready, in you go. And just these last 3 people. And the bears. However many they may be. See, Russian doll, take the money. And another bear. Yep, another bear. Off he goes. Russian doll for you. And looks like no more bears. See, you want a photo? And there it is. She wants food. Goal is 5,000. Should be no problem. See, 200 from each of you shall take me there. And an extra 1,000 to get to expert. And a lot more money than I need. Let's see, more upgrades. Upgrade that. And it has been installed. And I can get more skills. More presents and candy canes would be nice. So, more candy canes first. And I can upgrade that, because why not? But and might as well, it's cheap. And the shop. So you buy that. And everything has been bought. On to the last place of Russia. Day 10. Let's see, 20 guests, goals 5,500. 3 in the star room. And that room should be upgraded before the end of this level, hopefully. Let's see, I only have 3 star rooms. Get you some tea. And a lot of guests to serve. So you get you some music. At least now we have 4 candy canes. Not arranged neatly at all though. See you back in that room too. Room's open now. And let's see, food for you, picture for you. And let's see, there. Definitely need that. Water those plants. Fix that. And throw you in that star room. Vacuum that room. Give you that crown. You'll need it. And keep those star rooms vacuumed. Then get you some tea, of course. You napkin. I mean newspaper. Throw you in there. And you in there. And no bears? No bears. See, throw you in there. Get rid of those bears. And bears, please don't mess this up for me. See, music. Music's good. See, I have a star room open. Might as well throw you in there. See, get some tea for you. And let's see, fix that room. You need luggage. Need that vacuumed. Get you some tea. I'll get you luggage eventually. Water, water. Vacuum, vacuum. Get you some music. Take the money. And still a lot of people. See, and there you go, back in that room. Hello. Take more money. And any more rooms for vacuum. And Russian doll for you? Yep. Vacuum her room too. Throw you in there. Music for you. vacuum that room, and just makes more room, and gather more Russian dolls, and fix that, and there you go. And bears are coming once again. Let's see. Don't rush. Tea for you. More vacuuming. Another bear. Water, water. Vacuum that. No more bears for a while, at least. So hope. See if they're in a star room. And there you go. See, you'll want a crown room too. And you do. Get her some tea afterwards. Vacuum that room. Take some money. And you want tea too. See, and there you go. Get you that. Fix that. Star room for you. And gather some tea. See, all the crown rooms are full. Still two more guests after this. That too. Gather some music. And Russian doll. Vacuum that room. Take the money. Take a photo. And serve some tea. See, a few more guests are coming. More tea. Water, water. Vacuum and take that money. And vacuum some more. Whenever you can. See, music for you. You'll need that present. Put you in there. And bears. No bears allowed, sorry. Blanket. Another one. Is that like a fifth bear? Hopefully no more. See, you still have one gift left. That I shall give to someone one day. So you might as well give it to you. Photo, music. And let's see, a Russian doll for you. Nice and happy. Anything else you guys want? Let's see, vacuum your room. Phone for you. Key for you. Goals in sight. You'll give me 300, which is always helpful. But how much is expert? Make it past 6 grand. Either way, so should be fine. And a lot of money I'm not gonna be able to spend, since money disappears after going to the next place. And someone's at the door. Hello. And Russian doll. Jenny, your aunt has something to tell you. Huh? Jenny, thanks a lot for your help. I'd like to give you a hotel in Monaco as a thank you present. Hotel? As a present? Yes, I'm sure you'll manage it just fine. Oh, I don't even know what to say! So, let's go to Monaco. And on to Monaco they go. And see, fountain or that. Might as well get the fountain. And probably won't get expert on all the levels, since can't get expert on this. I need like 530, but I don't have enough. I always get like 400 and something. And it's weird that they have an expert goal that high so early on when you have like no money to buy in the shop though. But I should be able to get expert on these two levels. At least. Hopefully. But I think I'll end it here for now. Anyways, guys, I'm Slushy Shadows, and thank you for watching, and next time, we'll finish Chainsaw Tale Mania in Monaco.